we're here at Port Fouchon here in the Gulf.
This is home, you know. This is where we test our equipment. This is how we know if we've got a successful product. If we're there and we're doing it ourselves, then we know that our clients are going to be satisfied. We're going to ship around the world, so they have to open that box. That product has to work.
There's not very many people that go the extra mile that we do.
We have a diverse product line. They're backed up with our quality, our design, our service, our experience. We feel good about what we do because we solve environmental problems. There's a global need for these products. So, containment booms, controlled burn operations, a full line of skimmers to pick up all oil types, vacuum systems, incinerators. We have a very popular small line of incinerators for medical waste. We sent equipment to Africa for the Ebola breakout. We have products for all of those type issues. We like to offer complete solutions to all types of response.
All of those things are helping to keep the world clean, and to me that's what Elastec is all about.
During the Deepwater Horizon, we were burning oil offshore. There was, of course, skimmers and dispersants used, but
most of the skimmers there really didn't catch that much oil.
The skimmers that were deployed at the Deepwater Horizon were just not up to the task. Old skimmer technology was overrated and underperformed.
We saw a need in oil spill recovery and felt we needed to have a different type of skimmer to be able to deal with oil spills and develop one.
The discs are a game changer.
You're not just improving the surface area, you're actually making a channel that the oil will want to adhere to. It's a capillary effect. It's almost like a vacuum.
We created one disc and then filled up a 32-gallon garbage can in 35 seconds or something like that. That was the eureka moment.
We entered the Wendy Schmidt Oil Spill Cleanup X Challenge, the million-dollar contest to build the world's fastest skimmer. For the competition, we scaled our disc skimmer to pick up 5 times more oil than any skimming system that has ever been built. And what can I say? We built the best skimmer in the world.
Just like we planned. Please congratulate our $1 million first place winner, Team Elastec American Marine.
So now we're at a commercial version of the X skimmer. This is the 150. It has 10 discs, and we're ready to take this to the marketplace.
We can use the X150 in advancing mode up to 3 knots. We can also use it in a stationary mode for nearshore or harbor applications.
We had the opportunity to build the perfect skimmer, but I think we pulled that off.
The Elastec X150 launching system and skimmer is a turnkey operation. Everything that you need to do the job is there.
It's an integrated device that allows you to launch and retrieve the skimmer, the boom, and a boom vane with a single vessel.
It only takes 3 people to operate the X150. One person actually running the remote, and then a couple of people to keep an eye on things. It's a very simple operation to do.
When you're using our boom vane, you can operate with a single vessel tow system. This will operate the system up to 2 to 3 knots.
The X150 will recover up to 660 gallons a minute, 150 cubic meters per hour, and doing light, medium, and some heavy oil recovery.
And I'm pleased to announce the X150 is the first model in our new line of X skimmers.
With the X150, it's a whole new ball game.